伊勢の神信綱石主道跡。So this is the place where Kamiizumi Nobutsuna trained his swordsman, his swordsmanship. Muromachi Jidai Makki no Kensei. Shinkagiryu Ganso. So the person who founded Shinkagiryu. Ashikaga 13 Dai Shogun Yoshimi Yori Tenkai Ichi no Shogo. So Kamiizumi Nobutsuna, he received Tenkai Ichi. An honorary degree from the Ashikaga shogunate. Nobutsuna ken zenichi no seishin o kaitoku suru tame. So he, Kamiizumi Nobutsuna trained here in order to train his swordsman style, swordsmanship. And he, one of his training was to incorporate Zen into his sword this year. Ken Zen Ichi. And this is Myokoji.
Takada ni Yagyu Mune Nori Manume ga yume de aru.
So obviously one of his famous disciples is the Yagyu family. And one of his famous techniques that he acquired during his study here was mutōdori, the empty-handed mutōdori. Mutōdori. Mutōdori.
Sorry.
で、Nobutsuna が Myokoji に来た時、乱心者が子供をさらい。So this is a story, an episode during his stay here. So when Kamiizumi came to Myokoji. Bandits, I guess, ranshinmono. They kidnapped children, kodomo sarai, and took them hostage in this temple here. And then Nobutsuna or Kamiizumi, he used only his bare hands to take down the bandit. And
その弟子ヤギウメは武藤通りを完成させ
And actually it says here that the 武藤通り was not completely finished by Nobutsuna but rather his disciple the Yagyu
を完成させ
And then Nobutsuna gave the
印花状
I guess, Mokuden or something.
Inkajo.
Inkajo, yeah. To the Yagyu. Mm-hmm. That's why this Myokoji temple is known as the origin of Mutōdori. Mm.
And that story is in The Seven Samurai. Remember the scene where he kidnaps the boy?
It's in there. Right.
Let's take a look at the building here. This is it right here. Thank you.